one thing Friday, Saturday,
two show,
Sunday, matinee, and off they would go to the next mm-hmm. big Tuesday opening somewhere else.
Right.
So they did that.
Yeah, I played dinner theater for years.
Yeah, well, that's when
in the region,
we started.
Yeah.
We started. They came in to the a country club, and they came into, I worked at Valparaiso, uh-huh. and all the big guy that put that up, mm-hmm. the big ones in Chicago, mm-hmm. that put up big, had dinner theaters.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I was one of the first, Phyllis and I were the one of the first.
That's Phyllis Diller, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, yes, I'm taping you.